Hello everybody, today we are going to continue the StarCraft 2 Heart of Swarm Brutal Campaign, and this will be the mission where we get to play with Dehaka. Which is a pretty fun mission, might I add, but since I'm a relatively slow player, it's also a hard mission.
Ready, my queen. The invasion of Augustgrad begins at your command.
Alright, let's do it.
Kerrigan, look at what you have wrought. Thousands dead, all for your revenge.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcturus. You made every part of this happen.
I have done great and terrible things, it is true. And I would again, to protect humanity from monsters like you.
You use words like weapons, Arcturus. But words cannot save you now.
Oh, I have other weapons. I just wanted to say goodbye, Kerrigan.
Our outlying broods are being eradicated.
The Terrans have deployed a side destroyer. It corrupts our own hive mind, ripping us apart from the inside. The field will quickly kill any Zerg who enters it.
Understood. Listen to me, all of you. The Dominion will launch an assault in a moment.
A diversion. To keep us from dealing with the Psi Destroyer.
Yes, and we're going to let them think we're diverted. Zagara, you have the swarm. Hold the middle. Stukov, take a force and screen her flanks. And Dehaka, this is your moment.
The device uses this Psi connection you share. But I do not have a Psi connection. I will not need it.
Exactly. Gather your pack.
Alright, let's do it.
Dehaka's such a fun character. Cool character design, too.
Let's see what your Psi Destroyer can do, Minx. Swarm is going to be torn apart. We have to shut down this field now. Dehaka, this is the central hub of the Psi Destroyer. We're going to bring it offline permanently. The Psi Destroyer uses power links to extend its range. Disable them, and the field will shut down temporarily.
This field poses no threat to me. I will rip apart this power link myself.
Once the field is down, I'll command the swarm and destroy their defenses.
Then it is time to act. I go.
What is that creature?
Wow. So insensitive.
A Terran machine hides above. I will destroy it. Essence flows.
Surge! Here, that's impossible.
Injured. Must mend wounds.
Too bad he doesn't have both of his arms. He'd be OP. I didn't know how much bigger he was than Kerrigan. He's massive.
Yes. I must go. I gather my pack. We will return and destroy the next power link.
I like how he has a little bit of chin hair. No hair anywhere else, just on his chin.
The destroyer field is down. Prepare a hive cluster for combat.
The Psi Destroyer is rerouting power. The field will reactivate shortly.
Keep me informed on its progress, Isha. For now, I'm going to crush the Dominion.
Alright.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Go! Attack while the field is down!
Your queen.
I Alright, let's attack to the right first. For the purpose that there's a base over there that we can get. Alright. Looks like they might attack from this way.
Retribution will be mine. Make your peace. Our conquest continues. The swarm calls all. What is it?
Whoops. That was a mistake, but yeah.
Our conquest continues.
Is what it is. Oh shoot. Alright, that's fair.
We require more minerals.
So we need 4, 3, 7. So let's do that. That's 6. Need more overlords.
Yes. Boldly. Without limit. This one. What is it this time? Continues. No time like the present. I am the swarm. The swarm conquers all. Make your peace. No mercy. We adapt.
I do a lot of damage. Two more drones.
The swarm has met the enemy.
We can actually get a lot of drones.
Queen listens. Speak.
And let's get a baneling nest. Since that's happening, let's hit him from the side, I guess.
Boldly, the swarm has met the enemy.
Oh shoot.
Our conquest gotta get continues. Back. I am
the hive cluster is under attack.
All forces, pull back to the hive cluster. Retribution.
Kerrigan, you and your swarm will never threaten humanity again after today.
Dehaka, the field's return. I've pulled back the swarm. It's up to you now.
Nice.
My pack is ready, eager to destroy the power link.
The field affects me. I've got to get out of here.
Where's Dehaka? Okay.
I will change this device. Of fire and death, I should be
I need more. Forgot he could heal. Oh shoot. Run. Crap. Will that be injured? Yep. Alright, come on, Dehaka. Respawn with your brood.
Primal Zerg reinforcements incoming.
I follow. Yes. Change will come. More essence. Go. So much essence.
A creature is under attack.
Ah, what? That's such bull. All right, let's get a...
We brought down the field. Strike now.
Dang.
The swarm conquers all. No time like the present. You force my hand. This world is mine.
Just get more overlords.
Your queen is under attack.
Oh shoot.
Make your peace.
My queen, the Psi destroyer field will reactivate momentarily.
Just get resources fast.
Get back to the hive cluster.
Complete. All right.
There's only one power link left. Destroy it.
Terrans, we will break your weapon again. We come for your power link. Spawn, now will be your time. Collect their essence. Change.
Primal Zerg forces arriving now.
Our conquest
Can I just skip this?
I follow.
Additional primal troops incoming.
Ugh. Are you serious?
It is time.
It is time.
The Hive Cluster is under attack. Primal Sir, reinforcements incoming. The destroyer field. Our forces must pull back.
Yes. We are without your queen lessons.
All right. We just need a breakthrough. Yes. All right.
My task is complete. I will return.
Do I get to play with him now?
The Psi destroyer field is permanently offline.
We don't rest until that hub is destroyed. All forces strike now. For the swarm.
Oh. Serious?
Essence.
Alright. Let's just get a good force. Is happening
mineral
that.
Field depleted.
I don't have enough hives apparently.
Mineral field depleted.
All right. Take two. Can I just go straight for it now?
It is time. This world is mine. No time like the present.
Nuclear launch detected.
Alright. Let's get... He's just blowing up his own guys again, just like Warfield did. Oh no. We did it.
We've done it. The Psi Destroyer is finished. Zagara, report.
I didn't even check if there were bonus objectives.
To the Imperial sector now.
Was that your last card, Manx? It wasn't good enough.
Crap, I didn't check if there were bonus objectives. Whoops. All right, let's just talk to everyone.
In 1 hour, either Arcturus Minx will be dead, or I will. If I'm still alive, I will set out to find Amon.
The fallen Zalaga, a being of unknowable power.
There's no way we can win.
Then why fight?
Because the only other option is to lie down and die.
Well, I never wanted to die lying down. So, fight a god to the bitter end? That sounds like a worthy death. I am with you.
Oh my god. They used to be enemies, but man... They seem like the best of friends.
Whatever comes, I am ready, my queen.
Even if we fall and die in this battle, we've already done the impossible. We've shattered the power of Minsk. It will be up to the Terrans to make something of the opportunity.
That means nothing to the future of the Swarm.
True. But there are still Broodmothers in orbit with their Leviathans. The Swarm will continue. No matter what. And it will be changed. Forever.
I will remember what you told me, my queen. But now the time for words is past. Let us kill.
You're right, Zagara. And there's no one I'd rather have as my second for this battle. You've served me well, Dehaka.
I collect much essence from following.
I'm glad to hear it. I still need you in my swarm.
The essence still flows. I still change. I still follow.
That's all there is to say. Now it's time for action. Can you feel it, Manx? All your plans. And lies and manipulations are crashing down around you. Soon, all the pain you've caused will come back to you.
Swarm has evolved into powerful weapon. Greatest leader.
Greatest? Abathur, Everything I've done to the Swarm has been for my own revenge.
Queen determines purpose. When purpose changes, Swarm changes. This our function.
You know, sometimes you're not so bad, Abathur.
Unclear.
Alright. Well, next mission is going to be the last mission of the campaign. Gonna be fun. It's one of the funnest army building missions in all of the campaigns. It's definitely not the hardest mission. The hardest mission is definitely the last mission of Wings of Liberty. But this mission you can also cheese and win Brutal just by using her Baneling bomb thing and going underground and overground and keep doing that and just cheese the objective like that. But we're gonna do it normally how it's supposed to go, and doing it that way is always fun. So looking forward to that. Thank you all for watching. Hope to see you tomorrow, and that's gonna be a wrap for this video. Bye bye.